Puppy number 10 is a black boy. He's a small miniature toy, not a big boy, for being the only one. Tiny face, a bit of white under his chin, and a little bit of white under his chest. But black, fully black feet, very soft cotton wool hair. They've all got beautiful hair. This is a boy, little black boy, the only one.